Hi, I'm Fiona Bryan from BanteringBlonde.com. Happy Casual Friday! Today's the day that we go around the vlogosphere and see each other's vlogs. And welcome to all the new participants. We've been getting more and more people joining every week, and so that's fun. Today I'm sort of not really dressed up. I'm in my workout clothes. I am on day two of Jillian Michaels' 30-day shred. So I haven't done it yet today, but I did do it yesterday and I started on level one because people said that it was pretty hard and, it wasn't bad. I was sore last night. I'm definitely feeling it in my arms and my shoulders today. But I'm excited because I'm switching it up a little bit. I am someone who works out regularly, but the last 3 weeks, my daughter's been home from school and our schedule's been a little weird. And so I haven't really gotten to the gym, haven't gotten to yoga, and I've gotten a few runs in here and there. But other than that, it's been kind of, you know, I got on the Wii Fit and she told me I gained 14 point whatever pounds. And so I didn't really want to get on the Wii Fit again. So I am excited because this seems like something that'll help me switch it up a little bit. And I would love to get the weight that I gained off this winter because the weight came on for not good reasons. I wasn't really taking very good care of myself. And no matter how much you work out, what you put in your body really makes a big difference. And so those of you who know me know that that's not really the way that I want to be. I really want to get back to eating healthy and dealing with the reasons why I was eating. We had a couple of deaths of friends and just some really tough stuff going on. And I turned to food and wine and just kind of got out of control. I've never had a weight problem. I've always been very sort of health conscious. I've always had to work at being healthy. I mean, you don't just wake up one day and be healthy. I mean, I got to eat well and I've got to work out and take care of myself. So in that sense, I've proven to myself why it's important for me to take care of my body and what I'm eating and drinking and doing, because all the yoga and all the running and all the stair-mastering in the world is not going to keep the pounds off and my body healthy if I'm not putting good stuff into it. So I am making an effort to change that. And so we'll see how the second day of Jillian Michaels' 30-day shred goes. But everybody's doing it, so I figured I'd just join in. Anyway, happy Casual Friday, and I am the Bantering Blonde, Fiona, and we'll see you next week.